Black Lives Matter activists are on a mission to destroy any monument that references the Confederacy or the Civil War in general. Now, it unfortunately seems that country music legend Dolly Parton has found herself as the latest target of liberals inspired by the BLM movement. Twitchy reported that liberals are saying that they are triggered by Dolly Parton's Civil War theater. Mad World News reported that Black Lives Matter activist Aisha Harris penned a ridiculous op-ed for the liberal rag slate in which she slammed Parton's Civil War theater for not mentioning slavery. TT's a Lily White kitsch extravaganza that playacts the Civil War but never once mentions slavery, Harris wrote. Instead, it romanticizes the Old South, with generous portions of both Corn on the Cob and Southern Bells festooned in Christmas lights. At its sister staging in Branson, Missouri, the original is up the road from Dollywood in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. It's put on at a venue that can only be described as resembling a plantation mansion. Also, everyone in the audience must pick a side. This comes as NYC mayoral candidate Melissa Mark Viverito is demanding that Union General Ulysses S. Grant's birthplace be closed. Though Grant led the North to victory against the Confederacy, Viverito is triggered by Grant's anti-Semitism as president. This obsession with erasing our nation's history has gone way too far, yet it shows no signs of slowing down. Liberals and their ilk will never be satisfied until they have destroyed monuments to our most beloved founding fathers George Washington and Thomas Jefferson, who are now considered evil because they owned slaves. Share this story if you support Dolly Parton.